How to kidnap the spouse to Mahasadashivoham.
How to kidnap the spouse to Mahasadashivoham. Very risky question. I think every spouse has a tantrum throwing kid inside. He or she just want to say no because you say. See, fundamentally it is not that they hate me. They do not want to say yes because you say. That is the kid. You say yes, no. You say no, yes. Take bath, no, I will not get into water. When they get into water and jump, splash around, hey, come out of the water, no, I will not come out of the water. Kid means just saying no. Now, you have to make that kid take nap, then you can kidnap. How to make that kid nap? Fundamentally, that kid which is inside your spouse, you need to sit and work with that kid and complete that kid. And I tell you, you should not give advice, you should give attention. Kid does not need advice, he needs attention. You just sit and give attention, that kid will take a nap. Then you can just kidnap. The kid which is saying constant no in your spouse should be made to take a nap by you giving attention, not by giving advice. Understand? This is the advice to you. Never advise your spouse. You can advise anybody, but not your spouse. Are Mahadeva could not advise Sati. What about you? Whatever is said and done, end of the day, he only has to send Veerabhadra to kill Daksha, but he was not able to advise Sati. Understand very clearly. Not able to convince your wife is not just your problem, even Mahadeva's problem. So, do not try to advise. Give attention. Give attention. Don't try to give advice. Give attention. And when you give attention, that tantrum throwing no kid in your spouse will take a nap. Then you can just kidnap. That's all. Make the kid take a nap in your spouse. Then you can kidnap your spouse.